The following is a men's War Games match. The rules of the match are as follows. Two teams will be contained in separate cages, with one member of each team starting the match. At regular intervals, alternating members from each team will be released to enter the match. The team with the advantage will be the first to have a member released into the match. Once all competitors have entered, War Games officially begins. The match can be won by pinfall or submission. Exiting the cage will result in a forfeit. Now, let the War Games begin!
Everybody, take cover! Get out of the way!
Introducing first, from parts unknown, weighing in at 275 pounds, the Ultimate Warrior!
Hey guys, you realize that we're mere moments away from waging war? Guys, a tough spot to be in starting War Games, but soon we'll have the numbers on his side.
You're right, Cole. It's up to him to utilize the advantage, direct his team, and be ruthless.
Yeah, but...
And from Death Valley, weighing in at 330 pounds, The Undertaker!
Guys, perhaps no bigger challenge in WWE than what he's about to face. More than just the harsh confines of War Games on his mind.
And this superstar appears surprisingly calm, particularly when you know that in a matter of minutes, he'll be outnumbered.
And also, who knows what the next member of the opposing team will bring into this ring. He needs to be able to use every inch of both rings, keep the distance, negate the numbers advantage, but we all know that's easier said than done.
The first two entrants in this War Games match getting things rolling here. However, as always, the match won't officially begin until each respective teammate has made it into the ring.
Yeah, but in the meantime, that doesn't mean there's going to be a ceasefire, Cole. They may not be able to pin or submit each other to a finish right now, but I'm pretty sure the match is begun for them.
Very true, Corey. Not exactly an enviable position being the first two competitors to start a match like this.
Military press!
A nice shot by The Undertaker.
Now one of the best strikers in the business.
Oh, man, just punishing.
Able to get the advantage here.
What a shot.
Flapjack! Gosh,
landing face first.
Right in the face.
My God.
Oh, my!
Yokes up their opponent.
Sidewalk slam delivered. Two-handed choke slam.
From the cage and heading toward the ring to give their...
The Undertaker scoops him up!
Tombstone pile driver!
The Ultimate Warrior is down! Unbelievable!
Enters the ring and is diving headfirst into the chaos of this match.
Oh my gosh!
How do you even begin to approach a situation like War Games, Corey?
You have to take every advantage that arises, Cole. No one's going to get the win in War Games by taking the high road. You really have to use everything at your disposal to make sure your team gets the win.
Oh, here it comes!
Sit down, pile driver!
Kendo stick wrapped around the head.
And able to beat Vader. sent flying over to the other ring. Shoulder tackle. They're lined up. The timer is running out, and this next competitor will equalize things inside the cage.
Targeting the stomach.
Another warrior about to enter the fray, here to balance the scales.
Undertaker retaliates.
Oh, good night.
Sorry. Splash. He's going into the apron. He must certainly have a plan here. Down to Odin, and a double axe handle smash.
This new entrant really has the potential to change the complexion of this brawl.
To avoid any harm there. And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there. He got whipped into that corner.
Sledgehammer right to the gut.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects.
That'll scramble your insides.
And kicks directly to the chest.
Look at this.
He just tossed away.
Shoulder tackle.
Oh, clothesline. Be careful.
Ooh, they're playing the trick here.
That'll turn your lights out. And the balance of power is about to shift with this upcoming entrant.
Goes tumbling into the middle floor. Not a safe place to be.
And for the team on the wrong side of this entry, things have gotten that much more grueling.
Climbing into the ring, pretty much entering a war zone.
Dismantling the arm in the corner.
Boot to the mush. Effective way to counter any attack.
Got it.
Like that sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
Austin had that one scattered. These two having an answer for everything.
There can be thrown right on top of the metal.
And Atlas offense with a practical purpose. Oh, he counters right back on Vader. Oh, shot right to the kidney.
New entrant about to come in, and not a moment too soon.
He's able to fend off the attack.
Big time throw.
Good grief.
Sorely needed reinforcements about to arrive.
Let's see what kind of impact they have. Catches the kick.
And proving a bit slippery for them there.
Man, Armbreaker takes him down.
Reinforcements are in, and now this team has the opportunity to truly fight back. What a battle we are witnessing.
We're at a stage where someone's going to have to shift it into another gear. Oh, the sledgehammer connects. That'll scramble your insides. He moves just in time.
Slips out of the way there. Reflexes.
That one busted up Undertaker.
advantage by coming in armed to the teeth. Wicked clothesline. Whipped over in a snap suplex. Closer elbow drop. Swinging down. As if the numbers advantage wasn't enough, looking under the ring for a weapon now.
He was waiting for him to make his move.
And that was a precisely measured attack.
To the situation.
Oh man, look at this power.
Bam! Driven down with a sidewalk slam.
More attacks like that will leave you gasping for air.
Yeah, it looks like it already is.
And seconds left before the odds are even here.
Got a minimal of the damage now. Go help your teammates immediately.
Ups and rights over and over. Dropping bombs.
Searching under the ring, thinking something there can give their team a boost.
Ooh, stomach landing on the knee. Enforcements, the real battle begins right here. War Games has officially begun. Got it. Let's hand it out.
A bear hug. Swings in the front out of him.
He's got it locked in. It's locked in.
Now will be a last time. Splash.
The force in which that lands and is still reverberating through the arena.
Able to sidestep it.
To his core, could hinder an offense.
Oh, what a windup.
Caught by the back of the elbow. HBK with a moving target here. That's not the
goal. That was a successful battle against that man.
What a 10th straight slam.
Oh, stomping away. He knew that was coming. Oh, knee lift.
Oh, better check his nose.
Double team effort.
Oh, the double.
We got a cover. He thinks he has it. He gets the kick out after the one.
Thought he had it.
You got to be kidding me. Oh, that kick out.
I understand the sentiment, but now is not the time to bask in disbelief.
Time clothesline.
Good grief.
Stomping impact. There he goes.
control.
Shut up, Byron.
Ooh.
Oh, strong impact. He's focused on breaking down his opponent's core right now, taking away the center of all movement.
Is a match people will be telling their kids about for years to come. Here's another look.
Here are your winners: The Undertaker, Steve Austin, Kurt Angle, and Shawn Michaels.
What an absolute battle we just saw. Both teams pushed to the limit, but only one team can walk out the victors.
Leaving pieces of their body and soul in the ring, but the price is worth the transaction. They'll be dining out on this for years, and deservedly so.